Most aquaporin molecules, all of our cells have aquaporin proteins in them, and the membranes, all plants, all living things use aquaporin. There are variants of it, but most aquaporin channels are absolutely specific for water. They don't let anything else go into or out of the cell but water. He did incredibly beautiful characterizations. He won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for it. I mean, it was a phenomenal discovery. And as he published the descriptions of it, there was a biophysicist entrepreneur in Chicago at the time named Peter Holm Jensen, who was reading the structure paper about this, and he had a crazy thought. He said, huh, if our cells can purify water with this aquaporin protein, maybe we could build water filters out of it. Huh, a little bit of a scaling problem. In any case, in writing this book, I went to visit Peter Holm Jensen at his company, Aquaporin AS, outside of Copenhagen, and indeed they have built water filters using the aquaporin protein. They've relied on the biopharmaceutical industry's methodology for growing up lots of organisms that make lots of proteins. The problems are a little different for the aquaporin protein than for, say, you know, any of the biological drugs that you might take. But it's an absolutely fascinating process. So what's illustrated in the middle is a cross-section of a membrane sphere that includes aquaporin proteins in it. And they came up with this very cute thing that it's very hard to flatten a membrane, so they just use these spheres. And at the top, in the right in the middle, there are red and light blue things that represent dirty water. The water goes through one side of the sphere, comes out the other, at the bottom is pure water. There's an example of, actually a photograph of one of the aquaporin filters that's been packaged. And there are, in homes in Asia, they're now marketing aquaporin filtration devices. Highly efficient, very, very effective. Their dream, their ambition is to scale up this technology to provide water filtration for all kinds of commercial use. An amazing convergence story.